chin, blonde-haired, blue-eyed, happy meal of a bridesmaid.
I got her!
Whoa!
Have you missed me?
Who are you?
Well, you don't remember? Oh, I'm like a ghost now. Yeah, the ghost of girlfriend's past, in fact. Tickle a little bit.
Yeah.
Connor? Really? You're gonna outrun a ghost? We could do this all day, dude.
You're not real.
All right, well, have a nice trip.
Whoa.
See you next fall.
Far up your own ass.
Ready, Freddy? This is my favorite part.
I'm gonna keep it forever.
I'm gonna keep it forever.
I don't think I said that. Did you edit this?
I'm gonna keep it forever.
You sure that wasn't my brother? He always said fruity stuff like that.
I'm gonna keep it forever. Forever. Forever.
Okay, I get it. Middle school? Really?
And you are never the same.
Come on. Woo!
Licky's basement.
$50,000!
What are you?
Wow, that self-deprecating shtick really works.
I'll buy you a drink.
After Jenny, your relationships grew shorter and shorter. So short, in fact, that it would be easier to do this in bulk.
Oh, wait. Who
is you? You treat my family very disrespectfully, and even made me kicked out of the house. Eat shit, you.
We dated for 2 days.
For an hour?
For 48 seconds.
We had sex in your car.
On your car.
While I washed your car.
Then you never called me again.
Never called again. Every time you slept with me, you called me Jenny.
Right. How much more of this do I have?
A lot.
Oh, wow. Okay, this is getting kind of weird.
We miss you, Connor.
Connor, stay with us.
Whoa.
Connor, just hold me.
Hey, back off.